Everybody, my name is Mitchell Fuller, and welcome back to Teen Drama. Today we're going to be doing the Try Not to Laugh video. I have to apologize because one person did suggest that I should watch Japanese commercials. I did a video of that, and I didn't post it because, one, there was a lot of inappropriate suggestions in that. Not the suggestions, but there was inappropriateness in the video that you could tell that was happening, and I wasn't gonna put that on my channel. I'm sorry. I know there might have been some other videos, but I get weirded out by, like, those channels, because I don't think they're funny unless I understand what's going on. So it was just me just sitting there, and I was going, yeah. So I'm sorry. I feel bad, but I did get a role to the person, because they asked me, hey, I'm making this cartoon, and it's got, like, the Koopalings and stuff, and they asked me if I wanted to be Iggy. If you don't know who Iggy is, he's like that little Bowser Jr. character with the long hair, and I think this is gonna be his voice. So, yeah, it'll sound like that. So yeah, that'll be Iggy's voice. Right now, it is Try Not to Laugh. Let's get the screen up there, as always, because I always got to move it up there. I don't know why. Is it going to follow me? No, it's not. Big screen. Move. Bigger.
Louder. Let me hear ya.
Scream! I'm just kidding. Alright, move me up there, please. Please? Fine, I guess we'll lower the screen. It doesn't want me to do that. Alright. I'm up here. Let's start the video, shall we? Zia. I've seen this. How to Be a Moth. It's been a while since I remember seeing this. Rogue Huxer. Try Not to Laugh. I've seen these guys' videos, they're hilarious, but they got a lot of cussing and stuff. You're cute. Good song. Wow, there's so many animal ones. I feel bad for that fish though. I've actually done that before and it sucks, and I had to go get it back, but then as soon as I touched it, it was like so gone. I haven't seen any of these besides that moth one. Okay. Hello, 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 hello It was funny. I was more shocked because I was like, oh, I remember seeing that movie. I haven't seen that movie in a long time. I gotta go back and watch that. These are hot. This is hard. What? It's been so long since I've heard that musical. No. Every dad's the reaction. Oh, Mary Poppins. I've seen that. That's pretty freaking hilarious. Good beat. Yeah. 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 I don't understand why this is funny. Never mind. I want to be a yo-yo man, he cried. Make me a yo-yo man. But the yo-yo master did not answer. He just kept on yo-ing. Back to this one.
Sources within the Kremlin report that Russian President Vladimir Putin has learned of an assassination plot against former Prime Minister Vladimir Putin, masterminded by former KGB Director Vladimir Putin.
Putin was reportedly heard raving that he knew Putin's fingerprints were all over the plan to kill Putin and signed an executive order authorizing Putin to assassinate Putin before Putin could give Putin the go-ahead to have Putin assassinate Putin.
Repeat of that, please. Get a repeat. Oh, not this one. Okay, let's continue on with this video. Oh, wow. I've seen this. Stop it. That's all the time I have for today. 14 minutes, could go longer. But if you liked it, leave a like, subscribe, comment down below what you want to see next. Probably not Japanese commercials. I'm sorry, like I said before. I was skeptical at first, and I had my reasons to be. If you want to see more, and you don't want to miss an episode, hit that notifications bell. That way you always get notifications whenever I upload a video. And if you want, and don't forget to show your friends. If you don't have any, then I'll be your friend. Just kidding, you suck.